what you look like. What they care about is when you come to this ring, you step over these ropes, and you start throwing carcasses around like there ain't no tomorrow. That wasn't just hysterical, that was straight up funny. I thought you said you weren't going to make fun of me. I'm not trying to make fun of you.
What's your reaction to seeing that footage again?
Anger. Hatred.
Why is that?
Why is that? JR, I was a normal, happy child until a fire turned me into a hideous monster. And now Stone Cold Steve Austin and RVD want me to be myself to expose that monster to the entire world. They're supposed to be my friends, JR. Why would they do that? Why would they want everyone to see my burnt face? Why would they want to put me through that sort of pain?
Well, Kane, I'm not quite sure how to put this to you, but and I don't mean to offend you by any stretch of the imagination, but you wear that towel over your head to shield you from these, and us from these horrible marks and these burns on your head, but the few times we've seen you without it, you don't appear to be scarred or deformed in any way.
What are you saying, JR? I was burned. I was in a fire. The fire tore the flesh from my skin. You sound just like those doctors from when I was a kid. The ones that tried to tell me that those burn marks were only superficial. The ones who wanted me to go see a shrink. All they wanted to do was for me to show my face so they could make fun of me. So I had to hurt them. All of them.
Kane, are you saying that after all these years, you never...
Never what? Never had a chance to lead a normal life? Look at me, JR. I'm a monster. Don't you see that?
Kane, you know what I see? I see a man that needs help.
Man that needs help. Well, then help me, JR. Please, help me.
Kane, all I can say is that I know what it's like to be made fun of. I know how much it can hurt. But you just gotta say, screw it. I am who I am. And I'm not going to let some stupid, insensitive people stop me from living my life. And I'll tell you this, Kane. Stone Cold, RVD, the WWE fans, they're not your enemy. They respect you. And they support you. And if I may speak for them, I don't... And they give a damn what you look like.
Do you really think so? Then you've made my decision for me.
What do you mean?
You say you speak for the people. Well, the people are liars. Just like my doctors. Just like Stone Cold. Just like RVD. Just like you, JR. How stupid do you think I am? I know as soon as I walk out of here, you're gonna make fun of me and laugh your ass off at me. I tried to tell you, JR. I tried to warn you. Don't make fun of me!
Oh, man. Here comes Stone Cold Steve. Thank God. I didn't like the way that interview was going. I'm glad the rattlesnake is out here. And maybe in the nick of time for JR. Woo. This isn't going so well, y'all.
Hey, listen to me, you son of a bitch.
Oh.
Ain't nobody out here laughing at you. We're trying to help you. So settle down. Sit down.
Kane, just calm down. Please. Please.
You want to help me, Austin?
Yes.
You want to help me, JR? You want to know why I do the things that I do? The only way that you can know is by experiencing them yourself. You need to feel my pain.
Me.
Somebody get in there.
Put the gas down. Put it down, Kane. Kane, put the gas down.
Kane, you have to think about
it. Listen to me, Kane, you sick son of a bitch.
Kane, please, Kane.
Back off.
Stop it. Stop it.
Don't do this.
Kane,
don't do this.
Put the matches down.
Come on, Kane.
No. Don't do it!
Put him down!
No,
Kane.
No!
Oh my God!
Go! 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 Somebody help me!
Kane.
Oh my God!
Somebody get somebody in there! Somebody help me!
No, okay.
Come on!
Jeff. Jeff.
Guys, we need help! Get some help!
Get somebody in here right now.
Jerry, okay?
Jerry.
Guys, we need help!
Get some help!